quite a nice belemnite fossil down here. There's one already exposed, and there's another one further back. You can just see the edge of it there. There's a bit more of it.